Manchester United have been linked with a move for Atalanta's third goalkeepers. The Dutchman's performance for Atalanta this season have not gone unnoticed. According to La Gazzetta dello Sport, Man United have the edge over the rivals to secure his 23rd in the summer. The Red Devils have cordial business ties with Atalanta, which has seen Amadiello and Rasmus Højlund join the club, and now they are in a preferential land to lure the Orange star. A midfielder is a priority for United, given the void left by Casemiro owing to his age, injuries and burnouts. As such, the Atalanta man, who is valued at around £51 to £5 million, is seen a possible solution. Cup Mainers has 19 goal contribution this season for Atalanta, with 14 goals and 5 assists in all competition. Besides, he is versatile in that he plays in central attacking midfield and right wing for the club. Moreover, he plays in defensive midfield or as a center back for the Netherlands national team. Definitely, he would be a valuable addition to Manchester United. Mainly, they have not been able to find a solid and consistent midfield partnership since the likes of Michael Carrick and Paul Scholes pulled strings in the center of the park. Kobbie Mainoo cannot solve all Man United problems single-handedly despite his astronomical rise in the department. Scott McTominay and Donny van de Beek have not established themselves as dependable central midfield specialists. As such, Kobbie Mainoo remains a sensible target. While Man United have their own FFP constraints to navigate, Sir Jim Ratcliffe should ensure a substantial war chest to strengthen the team this summer. Although Erik ten Hag will not be solely in charge of transfer, he prefers players with Dutch origin. Predictably, Kobbie Mainoo could be more inclined to work under his compatriot. Manchester United have been linked with a move for Atalanta's third goalkeeper. The Dutchman's performance for Atalanta this season have not gone unnoticed. According to La Gazzetta dello Sport, Man United have the edge over the rivals to secure his 23rd in the summer. The Red Devils have cordial business ties with Atalanta, which has seen Amadiello and Rasmus Højlund join the club, and now they are in a preferential land to lure the